One boat leaving the filling station. Now, once again, it's a beautiful day, so obviously lots of activity. Even the game viewer is on its way. I'm sure the launch site is going to be busy this morning. Safe start. Looks like this is water coming behind. And this morning they'll probably launch up near the mouth area because the water's a lot fuller. And you can, can hear that cruiser. That was it. Tell you what, no challenge today. It's going to be flat out. Lekker! You see the guys have got a tight left here. Otherwise they go straight over the sandbank. But if I see the white foamy water, go over across to the left, you can see that's where the gap is. Monoholes are always entertaining to watch. There you go. crazy. Nasty one, eh? That thing would catch you out. Wiseman's going with no skip gear. Louis thinks he's in Mozambique. See, everybody's gone north, as that's where the channel is. Yo, Dylan's giving us a smile. Ready to go and do some work. Angry 200. So folks, a while back you might have remembered we did a video of this chap on the beach with his wheelchair, and his kids had pushed him here. And now today, after we mentioned that he should get a permit, look at this. He has a permit, and there's a smile on his face.
Yeah, and I have to thank you so much, because if it wasn't for you, I would never enjoy the comfort of this beach.
Man, it was an absolute pleasure.
What a pleasure it is to be here.
And I'm glad you're fishing, buddy. Enjoy your day, and hope you get lots of fish.
Thank you so much.
Absolute pleasure. Like the NSRI have been doing two exercises this morning. See, the two vessels are close together there. I think they're just asking for permission to beach. Looks like the hand signal saying yes, you can come. I've never been part of the NSRI. I respect what they do. I'm not sure what it all means, but there we go. It looks like that is the signal to say we can come in. First one on its way. That sand just sucks these boats down. It's Malacca being pulled here. And NSRI on the way. Horrible little drop off here. If catch is wrong, the boat can go straight off the water, straight onto the sand. Could be a problem. Now that's for judgment. A little bit back and a little clipping. There we go. Done. Brilliant.